So I have discussed the chapter in my previous video, and this video is for your assignment. You have to do this work in your copy. You can see here that there are some questions, some exercises and question answers. So what you have to do, I'll tell you, and let us begin with this. Your first exercise is tick the correct option. So in this you have to, this is a multiple choice question, and you have to take one correct answer. You have to do this in your copies. Take the screenshot of this and write it down in your copies, and I'll share you the correct answers on our WhatsApp group. Then you have fill in the blanks. By dash is the meant surrounding things and condition. Dash is also called the abiotic environment. The condition of a dash differ at different places. Dash is a narrow belt where three parts of a physical environment meet. The earth is a unique planet because it supports dash. Then here comes, answer the following question in word or phrase. So in this exercise, you have to answer your you have to give your answer in only one word. Like, what is meant by environment? So you have to write surroundings. That's it. You don't have to exaggerate your answer. You just have to give your answer in one word. And answer the following questions in brief. Answer the following questions in detail. Write down these questions in your copies, and I will tell you in your WhatsApp group how you have to do these question answers. Alright, now you can take the screenshot of my previous videos also, so you can have the chapter, have the photos of the chapter, and you can easily find the answers from that text. Or if you want, I can share those photos on WhatsApp group also.